what I'm going to show you today is how to make this, which is actually a combination of several techniques. So here's my confetti for the leaves and the trees. They're still a little bit green. They haven't fallen yet. And so I'm going to carefully just place a few over each patch. And also you will notice that the foil is colored side up, which you would think that you'd want the color to be down, but actually when you're transferring it, the color comes from the other side.